Hello, all my dear students. I welcome you all for the revision video of your class 5 subject mathematics. Today we are going to start a new topic which is from your book term 3 and chapter 1 measurement. So let's continue this video to learn more about this concept.
Let's first revise about the concepts which we have studied in our previous classes. As we have studied about different quantities, that is length, mass and capacity. So, the basic unit of length is meter and the basic unit of mass is gram. The basic unit of capacity is liter. Then we have studied about various units of length, mass and capacity using a statement. King Harry died, baby didn't cry much, and the full form for the units are as kilo, hecto, deca, basic, deci, centi, milli. Using these units, we will make all the units of length, mass and capacity. So you need to learn all these units. Now let's begin our today's concept, which is conversion. So conversion of one unit to another. As we all know, all the units as kilo, hecto, deca, basic, deci, centi, milli. The biggest unit out of all these is kilo and the smallest unit is milli. So as we move from big to small, it means up to down, we need to just multiply and multiply with 10, 100, 1000 and many more. Well, number of zeros depends on number of germs required to convert one unit to another unit. Now, if we move from smaller unit to a bigger unit, which shows from down to up, we need to divide by 10, 100, 1000 or many more numbers according to number of germs required to convert one unit to another unit.
So here our topic begins, conversion of units of length. Let's write all the units of length and learn how to convert from one unit to another unit. So as we know, the basic or standard unit of length is meter. So let's write meter with all the units like kilo, meter, then hecto, meter, deca, meter, then the basic unit is meter only. Then deci, meter, centi, meter and millimeter. As we all know, this is the biggest unit and this is the smallest unit. So if we move from big to small, we will just multiply. And we will multiply according to our number of places. If we are moving while shifting one place, so we will multiply it with 10. If we are moving two places, then with 100 like this. And then, if we move from small to big, we need to just divide the numbers. Like if we are moving one step upward, so we will divide from 10 and then vice versa. Now, let's start to solve our question. Convert 12 decameter into centimeter. So, to convert this question, first of all, we will take the help of our rough work column. Make a rough work column in the right side of your notebook and write all the units of length: kilometer, hectometer, decameter, meter, decimeter, centimeter and millimeter. Now just check at which unit the number is there. The number is at decameter. So here it is. And to which unit it needs to go? It needs to go at centimeter. So here we need to check at how many places it will go downward. So 1, 2, 3. So it will go 3 places downward. So it means, first of all, it's going from up to down, big to small. So we will just multiply and 1, 2, 3. So we will multiply it with 1000. So, let's write it here. 12 multiplied 1000. Now the unit has been changed. The unit will be now centimeter. So let's multiply it 12,000 centimeter. So this is your answer. Now here is our next question. 324 meter into hectometer. So let's first of all find where is the meter in our given table. So the meter is here and we need to go to the unit hectometer. So how? First of all, it's moving from smaller to big one, down to up. So it means we will just divide it and it has moved 1, 2 places. So we will divide it from 100. So let's divide our number from 100. 324 divided with 100. And the unit will be changed as hectometer. So we have already discussed how to convert our fraction number into decimal. As there are only two zeros, so in the given number, we will put the decimal after two digits. 1, 2. And here the decimal will come. So 3.24 hectometer.
Now it's time for your homework. Do given questions in your FAIR notebook. And write questions also in FAIR notebook. Viewers, kindly like and subscribe my video for more notifications and updates. And students, kindly mention your name, class and section in the comment box of my video for the purpose of your attendance. Thank you for watching.